Okay, that's good. Hey, how you doing? I had to check the, you know, the Zoom. It was kind of off. Okay, so what I'm doing today is, you know, I've always wanted to do those LED style lights where they got the little signs all lit up, and I was like, wow, how do you do that? That's really cool. I mean, if they could do it, I could do it, can't I? So what I did is I went down to my local sign supply with the camera, and I kind of did a little video. So I would have to be writing everything down of how this kind of works. Okay, and I got really lucky because I got these lights. They were like a discontinued light. And let's open up the package here and see what I bought. And I bought little lights. Now these ones on the back side, there's like one side, there's like a little hole if you need to screw it on something. Or there's also a little strip of VVS tape on it so you can tape it on the back side. This light here is kind of a golden yellow color, which is fine. Now, like I said, this was a discontinued product, so it was a little cheaper, and that's really good for my experiment in the shop. So what I had in the shop already, you know, ready to go, is I had gone to a company that does custom metal fabrication, and they have one of those things, a water jet cutter thing. And I asked, hey, can you cut anything? And they said, yeah. I go, all right, cut this. So I gave them some artwork on, I had them cut this out of steel. It's made out of steel, it's really cool. And then I went to another company and had the little white acrylic letters cut on a laser. And then I put those on there with VVS tape. And I've had this in the shop for a while. And I thought, oh, this would be really cool to put lights behind it to light it up. That'd be great. But of course, it needs to have a background to put on. I took some of them wood slabs, and then I cut them. And what I also did is I call it burnt end. Burnt end. I took the propane torch, and I made burnt ends. I kind of hit it with a propane torch and burned the wood up a bit. Looks really cool. And then I also gave it a coat of an oil-based stain because I thought that, man, I can still smell it. It smells like a fire. Okay. So that's what I'm gonna mount the steel sign onto. And then I'm gonna glue the little LED lights behind the sign here. See, I didn't know that I was going to, I didn't know I was going to put this on wood. So what I did, let me show you a close up, I have these deals from Gemini Letter. When I order lettering and stuff from Gemini Letters, you always get these little deals. Let me get up close so you can see it. See that? And what I did is I put those behind there with the super duper glue, this stuff here. Super duper Lexel glue. So I glued those back there, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna mount this on the wood panel there, and it's gonna stand off about maybe that much, maybe about an inch, and it's gonna look really cool. So in the meantime, back. Okay. So what I did is earlier today I marked where I'm gonna make the little holes at for my chingadera. So I'm gonna drill the holes and kind of figure out where I'm going to put that at. So we're gonna do that for tomorrow. So I'm gonna have to hold off doing the rest of this until tomorrow because I don't wanna take these out until, oh look, directions. Oh. Okay, troubleshooting, blah, blah, blah. I'll read this and I'll just kind of set this aside for tonight and we'll just pick it up tomorrow. Okay, see you tomorrow. Okay, so I got the, what is it called? Plug-in LED driver for $41. So for $41, I got this little thing. Okay, this thing. I'm not quite sure this goes in there. Wrong way. It goes in there, and this goes to the wall, and this goes to lights. Okay. I got the little, whatever you want to call this part here, and you know, there's something missing here. There's parts missing. I don't know what. Because it does say, okay, you cap off the end that's not, that you don't want the power to go to. I understand that. I have to buy my own caps or not. They're not, none in the package. And I got this wire thing with two wires, which we all know is positive and negative. And then we have, let me get closer. You see this thing here, it's like, it's got one hole and then we got two wires. And you know, I don't know too much about electrical stuff, but I know you're not supposed to put two wires in one hole because bad things could happen. So what I'm gonna do tomorrow is call the guy at the Sun Supply and ask him, what am I missing? What do I need? And then I'll pick up from there. So what I'm gonna do right now is I'm just going to, let me show what I'm doing. Down, right there. Okay, what I'm gonna do in the meantime is just take off the little bag. It's got EVS tape on it, little piece. And I'm just gonna put these down on the back of the sign because I'm gonna have to have that done anyway. So I'm gonna do that, putting them back. Okay, so I went to Radio Shack and I got the other little parts that I needed. Lights on. Whoops. What's wrong with this thing? Come on. Oh well, whatever. I'm gonna fix that too. Okay, so I got the part and God, what's wrong with this light? It was working a while ago. Okay, come on, light. There you go. Okay. Gee, lights. Okay, so at Radio Shack, they didn't have the exact parts that I needed, but the one that they had, the only difference is it has a little switch on it for flashing. That's fine, no big deal. So, okay, so picking up from where we left off, I was gonna finish off the little LED light sign, but during all this job and stuff like that, my pinche perro se comió the little plastic thing here that holds the little switch. And what happened is when he chewed it up, the little part that operates the little on and off part of it, I don't know what he did, but he somehow destroyed that part because it really doesn't work that good. So I gotta go to Radio Shack and buy another one of these and then I could finish off the job. So I shall return. I'll be right back. Well, good day. Good morning. I was going to go out and do a couple of jobs today, but both places, I called them to let them know I'm on my way, and no one's picking up the phone. Oi! So, and why? Because last night and yesterday, we got that. We got a bunch of snow. A bunch of snow. And so what happened was all the schools closed up, which meant a lot of the parents stayed home from work and a lot of businesses closed up. Okay, so picking up where we left off, I had to stop before because the dog ate this thing and he put holes in it, so it was useless. And besides this, you know, when I bought all this from Sun Supply, it just came with the lights and one of these. It didn't have one of these, which you need to, you know, kind of get it together, the little go-between. So what I've done so far is I put one side, it'll say right on there, positive, negative. The line red, that means positive. So you kind of, you know, hook that up in there. It doesn't really take too much of a brain to do that. You shove a little chingadera in there, get in there, and then you go like that. Now, had I known I was going to have such a short short line there. I would have ran this line through here. In fact, maybe I'll cut these and splice it. You know, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna cut, oh, I hate to do that. But I'm gonna cut these lines and splice those on there, so, because I really want it to come out the back. I don't want it, well, doesn't matter. Okay, I'm gonna leave it alone. What the hell? Okay, so now we have this and this, and you can plug this in there like that, and now you plug it in the wall. Oh boy, it lights up. Let me check it out. Okay, so now you see the little sign lit up. Very good. Okay, what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna figure out how to hang that thing up on the wall. Okay, so I went into the back shop and I found some big long ass screws, and I'm gonna screw that thing into the studs above my door and light it up. Okay, here it goes. There's a stud right there. And when I got one screw started, if I can get one in the stud, that'll give me a good start. Will someone come and hold this for me? Oh, there's no one here. Okay, so I'm in pretty good. I'm in the studs, and now that that's in there really good, now I gotta go and get the wires. Come here, wires. Okay, let's see if this works. All this works. Yay, it works. Beautiful. Okay, what I'm gonna do in the meantime before I get out of here is I'm gonna kind of put this real nice. Okay. Oh boy, I'm too short.
Mi gato se está quejando.